Yeah, welcome back to Pokemon Coliseum with Justin Mule. So, this is indeed not Phoenix City. That plan fell through. Because it turns out that in Phoenix City, Rui will not allow you to enter that Coliseum with Shadow Pokemon in your team. And the main reason I was wanting to do that Coliseum at all was to train up the Shadows, so no point. And it turns out the pre-gym is 10 levels above 30, so that won't be ready for a while. Alright. Let's see what kinds of things I got in this challenge. 30, huh? Well, great for Flappy. But on the plus side, Flappy should be attracting their attention, which should mean that I can pretty much guarantee that this is a safe effect. And I'm going to throw a battle down the grass moves yet. Although, if it knew Razor Leaf right now would be amazing against these two. But alas. Oh, you weren't even aiming at the electric type. Okay. They may not even have any ground moves, I guess. Maybe put up the his defense barrier. Let's see. So, because we have the physical defense barrier, let's go after Garbage. Finish him off. Oh, wow, sweet, we even got a confusion on him. Great, because Bailey decided to go Hypno this turn. But it didn't stop him from using Super Car, but that's physical, so it'll be reduced by Reflect. Excellent. Poison Sting is also physical, I believe, so we can get super effective to use it on the wrong person. Alright. Well, in that case, Confusion will actually knock you out, and Shadow Rush should be used on Sandy. Skidoosh. And that should be level 29 for Espeon. One more level to work out. That's all a critical hit did. Need to double attack. Alright, hopefully they heal up our Pokemon in between bouts. Would only be the responsible thing to do. Yes, I do. So get out of here so I can move on to my next opponent. We'll just have to see what's impossible now, won't we? Too many things, huh? I guess we're going with it. Oh, they killed us. Alright. Fortunately, Flappy doesn't know what a damaging electric move yet. I won't do a double swap. Instead, shift Umbreon with Umbreon and Thunder Wave, the Notch, which I expect to be the fastest. But then honestly, next turn I'll probably Thunder Wave again. Yep, that was correct about which one was faster. Thunder Wave, fool. Alright, so I'm definitely be slower than my Umbreon. Although, that does mean that I will get a chance to throw in a physical attack before Flappy will be able to paralyze it. Specifically, a fighting move on Umbreon. So that's a little concerning. But as long as we survive it, we can be able to keep it. So I can just switch out. Nope, went for... Well, it's okay. And now it's slow. Confused right probably, and now with paralysis and confusion, that's a pretty high chance of not being able to move every turn. And yet it finds a way. Of course you have a super effective hidden power. In which case, actually, we'll swap they leave. And have both Hyper Modes and Shadow Rush. Indeed, I am not half bad. Alright. Semi-final, second to last. Alright, Thunder Wave on the Vulpix, only if it's slower than Flappy. Well, that's annoying. Yep, in hyper mode, that's about to end. But Shadow Rush the Cacnea. Oh, heck, never mind, it doesn't matter. Well, I know who Ember is heading towards this turn, though. Wait, really? You're not gonna use it on the Bailey? Sure. Yeah, you're right. No, you're not! What? What is this nonsense? Here? Very reasonably, hit them both. Yeah, I mean, it's not gonna be as good, though. Alrighty. Sweet. Wow, they're both too slow. After a paralyzed Vulpix. Wow, that's a critical hit. Oh, because they both resisted the turn. Alright, well, we're swapping it right now. You did a good job. Okay. Let's go ahead and use another. No, just use Shadow Rush on the Cacnea. And I'll swap the Flappy for this Drewness. Oh, good cheese, our cheese opened as well. And I think that the Makuhita is also really close. Ooh, that did good damage. Yeah, yeah, good for you, buddy boy. Alright, time for Shadow Rush. Cacnea. And Confuse Ray onto the Vulpix. Boom! Down goes the Cacnea. Come on, get yourself. Yes! Alright, and now this turn, double Shadow. Oh, it's even helping us even further! Immersed, excellent! Oh, come on, Bailey! It's called... But Bailey's just about ready. Ha! Knocks itself out. Saves me a bit of trouble. Alrighty tidy. Fortunately, I don't think I brought Espeon back out to see the Vulpix, so I don't think Vulpix or Espeon got any EXP from that. Which is an annoying shame, but oh well. We'll deal with it. Espeon's gonna be leading here in the final anyway. After their break. Alright, Musclehead. Aegon is annoying. Muldeen, on the other hand, should be relatively easy to deal with. Alright, so let's throw up a Reflect because Bagon might try to. Ooh, Compass War. Kind of pointless given we also have Thunder Wave. Let's fear the Bagon. Paralysis on it. That's. Yikes! That was with a reduced. Alright, that's actually really special because Bite is Dark this gen. Or Dark is special this gen. So that's annoying. Turns out he will munch right through it. But now the paralysis will slow him down at least. And maybe paralyze him every now and again. Alright, so go ahead and use Confusion on him to start whittling him down and Thunder Wave for Goldeen. Goldeen, go. Nice hit! Woo! Guess I wish I'd kind of doubled into him. He could be gone already. Alright, we're gonna need to switch Flaffy out. That much is clear. Alright. That braid isn't gonna do you much good now, buddy. Way too late. You go down next turn. Let's see. But, I'm going to attack you with that. No, hold on. Yeah, have Espeon use her turn, and we'll actually swap you, because we really need you to not be in anymore, because that's just becoming an issue, you know. Yeah, Bayleaf will be super effective on the Goldeen, which will make for a much quicker kill on the Goldeen, which is probably pretty worth it. Alright, down goes Bayon. Bayon's getting close. Half a level more. Alright, Magnemite's not ideal. Alright. Let's go ahead and Helping Hand, seeing as how... Oh, she learned a Body Slam now. That'd be nice, since Razor Leaf will hit both of them. Helping Hand giving it a 50% boost would be nice. Try and guarantee, especially on the, what do you call it? Goldeen, there it is. Clearly on the Magnemite, it did not do much. Ooh, that's not something you like to see. Although you're still going for physical moves. Which Reflect is still resisting. Alright, so instead, go ahead and do it again, but this time Razor Leaf should handle the Goldeen on its own. That's not doing too much either. But he is at half now, which is not bad. Especially when you get a crit. Okay, I wasn't meaning on him, but... thank you. There we go, Goldeen's done. Excellent. Alright, come on, Espeon, hit level 30. Ooh, that's... not kind of you. Guaranteed 20, regardless of defenses. And there went Reflect. So, we'll need to... No, we don't really need to put that back up, given... I doubt Daily Bird has any physical flying moves. Has any flying moves, which are all physical in this gen. So, let's go ahead and just try to power down that Magnemite, obviously. Power down. There we go. Alright, which I just realized means that we're going to do no damage to this ice flying with a grass move. Fortunately, you went for a normal move! That even has a chance of healing me! It did not. Oh yeah, lazily. Squat. Yep. More than I was expecting, I'll be honest. But still, not good. Alright, go ahead and confusion you down, and let's see, let's go ahead and bring out the Miss Drevis so that it can also try to get in on some of this heart opening business. Looks like we won't quite get a full level from this present. Haha! Alright, one more. Another. Oh, sweet! We gained access to Shadow Ball. That is going to make our lives so much easier. Because she's still got the Shadow Tag. Did that give me enough to... No, not quite enough to level up. Come on, Espeon! So close! Alright. Well... that challenge went on a little long, so I think we're actually going to leave its resolution. Make sure that this... Okay, good. Yep, so we're going to go ahead and leave its resolution. No, I need to go ahead and see this part. All right, except that was a big cash prize. And which TM was that? Oh, 6. All right, well, before anyone tries to bother me, let me go... Whoop, wrong thing. items. Let me check out what 06 is. Ooh, toxic! That's fantastic! I'm probably gonna teach that to Umbreon. But not right now. For right now, we're gonna save so we don't lose any progress. Alright, and with that, thanks for watching, and we will catch you next time.
Yo! Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and leave a comment so I know you want more videos like this. If you want to know when new uploads arrive, subscribe and hit the bell icon to have YouTube send you a notification. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.